Barnes made a three-pointer a moment ago. He puts it down, puts it high off the glass. Holmes volleyballs it off the backboard, and the Mavericks are in transition. Brunson's pass was deflected by Bagley, still retrieved by Finney-Smith, and Bullock! The Mavericks had an assist on almost 80% of their baskets in that big win over Portland. Here is Josh Green driving. He had 10 assists in that particular game himself. Reggie Bullock, pull-up jumper on the baseline, swishes in, and he's fouled. Extra pass made, Sterling Brown, corner three, no good. Porzingis with an offensive rebound to Reggie Bullock!
Yeah.
Yes, sir!
Knew there was a Sacramento connection.
Yes.
For Chris.
Reggie Bullock, he'll take it to the cup and score. Nice finish.
Certainly was.
Three assists to go with 15 points for Brunson tonight. Bullock will set up Powell back to back.
Weak side defense non-existent for the Kings right now.
Derek Harper and Michael Finley round out the top five in Mavericks history in scoring.
Oh, that's an excellent pass.
How about three in a row now? Dwight Powell once again soaring and scoring.
Against Sacramento, which is allowing them quality possessions on the offensive side of the ball. Hot potato.
And more quality with a capital Q.